Alright, I'm Matt and I'm back with Dishonored, where we are about to take care of the Pendleton brothers. As soon as I... Is that a fish in there? Alright.
I'll take you to the Golden Cat when you're ready. I've taken Lord Pendleton enough times, believe me.
Also, we're actually mainly trying to go for Emily Emily Caldwin. House of Pleasure. The Loyalists believe that Emily is being held at a Golden Cat by the corrupt aristocratic Pendleton brothers. These men are Lord Pendleton's despised older brothers, twins, and they are loyal to the tyrannical Lord Regent. Find Emily at the Golden Cat and eliminate Lords Custis and Morgan Pendleton.
I'll get you as close as I can to the Golden Cat, Corvo. You'll have to go the rest of the way on your own. The entrance is near Holger Square. The main thing is to make sure that little girl, Emily, gets back all safe and sure. Them two Pendletons are there, so I'm guessing there'll be a lot of guards. Slackjaw might have some ideas on helping you get inside the cat, if he don't kill you. This here's his territory. He and his Bottle Street gang hole up at the old Dunwall Whiskey Factory. They sell the elixir that folks use to fight off the plague. I'll lay low, but keep an eye out for you and the little lady you're bringing back. Good luck to you. I know Emily must mean a lot to you.
Sure does.
Be careful going up the street, Corvo. A river hand I know pulled up alongside me last night and said there's one of those watchtowers on Clavering now. I guess you getting rid of Campbell shook up the Lord Regent.
Right. So we're starting at the same point we started last time. What the shit? Are trying to run away and getting shot down by the watchtower. Awesome. Anything? Well, we've got bone charms. That aways. No runes though. Okay. Uh-oh. Not good. Down. One down. Now where do I dump you so you don't cause alarm? Maybe here. Should be fine. Under the bridge. Downtown. Why are they always saying ha? Huh? And who is saying ha? Huh? So that aways to the whiskey distillery.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Thaddeus Campbell, formerly High Overseer, is no longer a citizen of Dunwall. He now bears the Heretic's brand, and by one of the oldest traditions of the Abbey of the Everyman, it is now a minor criminal offense to offer this man aid or housing. In this time of spiritual crisis, the overseers have initiated the Feast of kettles until a new High Overseer is chosen.
Well, that's a good thing then, I suppose.
Hey, you're just the man I was looking for. Slackjaw's wanting to talk to you.
Right.
What a mess, huh? Whole town's gone to trash.
Slackjaw wants to talk to me. Well, why not?
That him?
Yeah, he's the one.
Hey, we got a message for you from Slackjaw. He wants to talk at the distillery.
Right there. Alright. On it. What's that? Oh, it's a mirror. Mirror. Okay. Let's go there. See what Slackjaw wants. Entering neutral zone. Any stuff here we can nick? Yeah, spring razors, coins, hemlock essence, explosive bottle. Okay. I mean, they're a gang. So. Stealing them isn't wrong, right? Stealing from them isn't wrong. Stealing a gang is going to be a bit more complicated. Adders fired the first shot, but Bottle Street gang fired the last. Keep out. Well, I was supposed to go in here. We could have gone in here last mission, doing that side job for Granny Rags, but oh, can't get in there, unfortunately.
Slackjaw be waiting for you.
Food. Health elixir, we've got enough of that.
Easy. You just need a bit. Ain't you heard? Slackjaw keeps the good stuff for himself. The rest of us get one part elixir, three parts water down.
Well, that's just to make the swallowing go smooth.
Well, I ain't taking no chances on getting the plague. Drink till you drop, that's my motto.
You're still talking about elixir, or...? Bunting! This art dealer, Bunting, is a man of taste. If anyone left in Dunwall has something worth stealing, it's him. So whoever opens the safe gets double the normal cut. Slackjaw. Well now. More food. Oh, what's that? Looting in recent months. The looting started in the warehouses. Once enough men took sick with the plague, the companies had to suspend operations. My husband, Malchus, was with the Myers and Tobacco Leaf Company, which closed last year during the month of Clans. He ran the fireboxes at the main curing barn. Malchus always said flu curing made the sweetest leaf. Sickness hits the tobacco men hardest because of all the smoking. They ran with a small crew for a while, but around the time my husband got sick, the fires were put out and the tobacco set rotting. Somehow the thieves knew and started stripping the place. Later they moved on to houses, the bastards. Well now. Actually, can we get under there? No, we can't. Unfortunate. Would have been fun, I think. Also, is there anything here? No, good.
What the fuck are you looking at? Psh.
Come on. There we go. There's Slackjaw there. Here he is.
My men were right. You do look like a man out for murder.
It's called assassination.
Way I figure it, there ain't nobody worth killing around here except those two Pendletons over at the Golden Cat. I'm right, ain't I? See, Slackjaw knows. Them boys are twins. Rich, mean, and weird. Worse than most of their ilk. They've been laying low there a while, not sure why. There's a lot of security at the Golden Cat tonight, though. Special guests and the like. But you're gonna walk in there, dressed like that, and kill the Pendleton brothers? Maybe I got a better way to take care of them, too. If you're doing something for me first, understand? Someone, I don't know who, is killing my men, taking my territory, stealing my goods. Might be a fellow named of Galvani. I sent my best man to investigate, but he went missing and... Well, now I need someone to find what happened to him. Go to this Galvani's place. He lives nearby off Clavering Boulevard. You do that for me and I'll get your better way into the Golden Cat.
So we're sent out to find a man who was sent out to find a man. No, wait, that was...
You want to make some bootleg elixir for yourself? You go ahead. Can't have you catching the plague.
Bootleg still instructions. Attach an empty elixir vial to the spout before you turn the thing on. Turn the valve on, collect the full vial, repeat until empty. Do not break vials, do not spill any elixir, no free swigs. It's running a tight ship, apparently. Ah, there we are. Empty elixir vial. I see. Nah, not gonna do it. Don't need it. I am gonna take everything else here. Spiritual remedy. Hemlock essence. Anything that ain't nailed down comes with me. Know what I mean? Of course you do. Well, anything... Okay, no more remedies either. That's nice. Whale oil tags. Come on. There we go. Anything interesting down here? Maybe not. Ooh. Ooh, a lot of stuff in there. Can we get there? Distillery reserve key needed. Damn it. Doesn't look like we can make it. Yeah. Oh well. Should have done that last mission. Too late now. Too late now. Unless of course I take out one of the guys with the key, but... That's just too much hassle right now. Then again... Let me see...
He's gone.
Yep. Yes, I am. Because I kinda remember there being somewhere... something up here. Maybe not, though. Maybe my memory's playing tricks on me, as usual.
Got anything to smoke or eat? Shut up!
Or maybe it's gone and was only available last mission. Oh, right, I remember when I played this the first time I dumped all the guys I did that mission for Granny Rex, and I dumped all the guys I knocked unconscious up here. I remember that. Haha! I knew there was something. Some food. Whatever. Yeah, let's go to Bottle Street. Entering hostel zone. Alright. Now we need to get into... Oh. Okay. Why are you... Okay, you take care of that guy. That's fine.
That settles.
Look out for the watch. They got no respect for laws.
Assholes.
Want to look at some of the things I've found? Good prices, I swear.
Sure, let's see what we've got. Anything new? Leap darts. Not now. Right. I forgot that those guys are around now. I thought they would come in later. So, let's take the high ground. Again. Something here? Okay, just something I can vault over. Spiritual remedy.
Definitely somebody about. Watch it.
The thing is, these guys are dartsmen. The assassins who killed the Empress. Food? Good. Rewire tool, even better. Bone charm, I like that. Right, anything else of value? No. Okay. Oh, maybe something. Okay, full up on spring razors, another pouch. Oh! Look out! More food. New lookout, apparently. Now let's head on over to Dr. Galvani. Why don't we? Carefully though. Because I don't want to get attacked by more assassins if I can avoid it.
Whale oil ration is now in effect. Non-compliance is a punishable offense.
Got Reapers down here. There was something up with them as well. Don't remember what. Hey. Got a guard up there now. Means we'll have to get a little more creative, I suspect. Ooh. Art dealer's apartment. There's a trick there as well. Let me think for a minute. Yeah, no, we're gonna head on over the other way. Come on. There we go. So what I wanted to do. Right. Come on. Up and over. Further up. Can we get a little further up now? So we can head on into in the front door. Okay. That's that guard tower. Don't want them to notice me. I can avoid it. Nice. So, can I actually? Get up there? Doesn't look like it. Oh, I could try that way. Because the first rule is attack from the high ground. You have got to be joking. Need the key for this building? Oh, come on. Can I get in here? Yeah, I can get in here. Alright. So, let's try that way.
Sound like a lot of blood, really. Wish I saw. Not a big deal. Maybe you can go up later and take a look, after them other two are gone.
Okay.
What? Come on, what the fuck is that? Fucking longer do I have to my fuck.
Right. Sleep here, okay? Actually, why don't you sleep in the corner? So there's a lot of blood upstairs. Wanna bet that's where Slackjaw's guy went? Thank you for coming close. Sleep. Alright. Right. You two can check out upstairs later on. anything in here? Or anybody, rather? Doesn't look like it. It's a bedroom. Could have dumped those guys here, but whatever. Dr. Galvani's journal. I've been invited to a soiree at the Boyle estate. Of course I won't attend. The 28th day of the 7th month, the month of high cold, is the day I met Anton Sokolov at the academy. Why would I tarnish the anniversary of the most important day of my life by licking aristocratic boots? I have no time for fools. I will be solving the riddle of this plague. Perhaps I'll raise a cup of Tivian Red. Damn, I can't speak today. Chest with some remedy that I cannot grab because I'm full. Full up. Now, do I check the downstairs or do I only go up? I think I'll only go up.
What do you think?
I think he's dead, right?
I know that. I mean, do we have suspects?
Suspects? What? Suspects? We ain't gonna waste time solving who killed him. Personally, I'd buy who did it a drink.
But what are you gonna put on your report?
I'm gonna say we found one of Slackjaw's men inside, all dead and bloody, and that you are a stinking idiot.
Okay, Slackjaw's informant is dead. Which is not exactly what I would have hoped for, but... kind of what was to be expected. There's one guy, where's the other? Missing a second guy. Thing marked clue next to his body. Problem is, there is this guard person walking around. One guy unaccounted for. Where is he walking around? Not telling me he went AWOL. Oh, there he is. Okay. That was... oh no, that was the sewer capacity in the month of Nets. We read that last time. Just missing the second guy. Ouch. The Leviathan Sorrow. I think we've got that as well. King Sparrow Feathers, the Red Plague. Right here. behavior and extermination. Crowley's last message.
Huh?
Okay. I may have to buy a couple sleep darts. Galvani building key. Now we've got it. We've got it, I mean. So... where was it? Notes? Notes. There we are. Powers, bone charms. Right. Throwing hand. Carried objects. No. No. Fire water. Not really. Gutter feast. No. Notes. Hunting. So, Crowley's last message is not listed. That's nice to know. Ah, return the audiograph to Slackjaw. There we are. That's our job. Oh, what do we have here? Oh, an elixir that we can't pick up because I forgot we are full on elixir. Man. That's gonna be a recurring theme in this game. I don't mind telling you. Hey, and up she rises. Now. Nope. Seven. Oops. There we go. Yeah, I could go up into that, I could actually go up into that tower and take out whoever's, or disable it. Well, maybe I can't, because I can't reach it. Let's call that Plan D. Or maybe Plan W, as in won't happen. Right, was there anything in here? Anything new that is? Food? Oh! Some stuff to use for other stuff.
You're the shop?
Sure. Want two new sleep darts. Yeah, let's go there.
Hey, wait a bit. What just occurred to me? How come it's always me who pays for the whiskeys?
Shush up your mouth. You know I can't work out the right number of coin. It's embarrassing.
Oh, boys. Gotta remember that trick.
Picked up anything good? Blow off, chop.
Now, where is... Oh, there he is. Apparently. Here's Crowley's last words.
What's this? Information for my missing guy. Let's have a listen.
Slackjaw. It's me, Crowley. I'm making this in case I don't make it back. He was right. There is someone wants you dead. Wants to take over the distillery and the whole Bottle Street gang. And you'll never believe who it is neither. At first I didn't. That's why it's taken me so long. I wanted to be sure. What's that? Fire! No! No! Ah!
So Crowley's dead.
Nice.
Too bad. He was one of my best men. Still, You and me had a deal, and Slackjaw never goes back on a deal. Take this key. It ain't for the golden cat, no. This key's for the captain's chair. A hotel abandoned since the plague gutted this part of town. Take the stairs to the top. You can use the roof to get into the Golden Cat brothel.
Nice.
See that? Slackjaw keeps a bargain. Just as good as them men who run the city. Maybe a little better. You think about that. Now maybe we can help each other out again. I could get rid of the Pendletons for you. Quiet-like and without killing them. But you gotta do something for me in return.
So, what do you have in mind?
The cat's having a big reopening tonight. Lot of money clients. Including an arts dealer named of Bunting. He's got particular tastes, or so I've been told by some of the ladies. Got some pretty fancy stuff locked away at his place. And the only thing preventing me from nabbing all that loot is the combination to his safe. Of course, the Pendletons have been camped out there for months too, not sure why. So that means a lot of the City Watch and other soldier types. Bring me that combination, my masked friend, and then I take care of the Pendleton brothers. Just like that. You ain't never even gonna touch them. And I promise, I won't kill them, and no one will ever see them again. Now if that ain't a deal, Slackjaw don't know what is.
So... here are our options. We can go via the captain's chair hotel, which I'm kind of wanting to do. And we can get the loot from the art dealer to get rid of the Pendletons without killing them. Or to leave the job of getting rid of the Pendletons to Slackjaw.
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
This not sure yet
now under a mandatory
which I want
whale
to
oil
do.
Ban. Compliance will be strictly enforced.
Come on, there we are. So, those are Reapers. Much like the ones we faced before the mission, they will kind of sort of attack us if they spot us. I think at least. There. So I want to take them out if I can. Free to go. Two down, two to go. Oops. That was less than smart. Right. They're walking right behind each other. That's not ideal. It'd be perfect if one of them went the other way. Or just pukes in the street. That also kind of works. Provided she turns around. Yes, she does. Ah, and then she comes back my way. Of course. So which one is gonna be in the bag? Alright. That kinda works. You go that a ways. Here.
Attention.
And now it's your turn.
The Lord Regent has ordered storage whale oil rationing in this area. Failure to comply will result in immediate arrest.
Well, hope you don't choke on your vomit, but the risk I'm gonna have to take. Just gonna dump all of you up here in case the rats come back. Wait, I'm missing one. One despawned. Well, fine. Be that way. Okay, we could go through here. Don't know if we can even go through that area back there.
You filthy mudlark! Let a tramp like you get a lick.
We've been on half rations for a week. I ain't catching the plague. Hand it over.
No, please, it's for my baby. He needs it.
It's us that needs it. If the City Watch gets sick...
No, no. I need it for my little one so he won't get sick.
Okay. That was one more than I wanted
thank
to
you.
Use.
Thank you, sir. You saved me. How can I thank you? I have nothing. Wait, take this. It's the backdoor service key to Bunting's house, the art dealer on the main street. I used to work for him, you know, before the plague. He's let all his servants go, but he's still there. Probably hoping he'll be able to sell something from that safe of his. I don't know what he has left, but it's all I have to offer you. Please take it.
Thanks.
Again?
Close this thing up? Yeah, I can. Put the trash into the trash bin. Okay, nope, 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 nope. Potted whale meat, empty bottle, no. Right. So, we did the first Slackjaw job, we got the key to Bunting's house. And I think that's enough for one episode. Granny Rex.
Come on. Come to dinner now, that's right, my sweet little birds. Come to Granny. Granny won't hurt you.
Okay. Where was Allison's letter? There we are. Dear Daniel, I've been given a geologist position with the Horizon Trading Company in Circonus. Soon we'll be undertaking our first survey just south of Karnaca. Don't wait too long to leave, because there are rumors of people being denied passage out of the city. Wait for me in Karnaca. Love, Allison.
Have you seen him? The handsome one with the beautiful
I think that's Daniel.
Eyes. I just want to tell him I'm doing my part. Yes, Granny Rags is doing her part. Tell him, won't you, if you see him? Stop fussing with my collar, Mama. The dance is starting soon. Is my hair smooth enough? He's sure to be there. Can't be. Dearie, is that you? No. No, no, no. You're dead. You're dead. Dead, dead, dead.
The Outsider. For most, The Outsider is nothing but a child's tale meant to instill fear of that beyond the family, the community. When I was young, my mother and I were on the run, moving from one village or sea town to the next, camping in the woods for weeks, always with the cursed overseers at our backs. At night, she told me of her dreams, of the empty place where the Outsider whispered to her. With each visit, her craft grew until she could see through the eyes of muffs and unlock a door or window latch from outside a house. I will find this empty place. Somehow, the key to open the void will fall into my hands. In time, I will learn the secret and he will call me as he called to her. Call me a heretic from my studies, drag me to your cold stone cell, whip my flesh and put me on trial as an apostate, burn my body to ash. But I will continue to seek the realm of which my mother spoke. It is my life's meaning. Okay. Known heretic. The diary of a known heretic seized before his execution. Making the bone charm from Granny. There's no way that can go bad. Right? Door to the Golden Cat. No, we're not going that way.
Birds, I've got some seed for you.
Hemlock essence. Right. So yeah, as I said, this is about enough to do me for one episode. And we will infiltrate the Golden Cat through the Captain's Chair Hotel next time. And until then, thank you and good night.